on our last legs and frostbitten from head to toe. Until somebody suggested that we eat our shoes.
Well, I'm not eating my fucking shoes.
They said that the salt and the leather would hold us over for one more night. But it was enough to keep us alive for one more night. We had to do it.
You know, we're just prolonging the inevitable. We're dying. As in death. No more. Nothing.
The Lord works mysteriously.
You realize how stupid that sounds right now, don't you?
Yeah.
I know what we should do.
What?
Let's build a snowman. We can make him our best friend. We can name him Shannon. Shannon, Winston, Bella. We can